This is the second of the Black and Red Quartet that's here in the Prince Street Gallery, my solo exhibition. This particular one is called Red Does What It Wants, which it does. It just kind of sweeps down here and over here. It's a rectangle. And when you're working on a painting, what I have to do is, or what I do anyway, is to see what the colors need, see what the painting needs, rather than impose my will on the painting. So I let the painting really decides what's going on rather than me.